I have been blessed to work with quite a few good men, and this young man is certainly one of them. Buddy Mullins was not with us very long, but he made a very special mark on the legacy of this group.
Buddy, I've said this to folks when you're not around. I want to say it to your face. You're one of the sweetest, kindest, wonderful, warm human beings who, and we've had a lot of, you know, great singers and wonderful personalities. But you were a pleasure to work with, and one of my very, very favorite people. I love them all. They're all here today. Yeah. But it was a wonderful. You were there what? 2 years.
2 years.
And it was really in a transition period. We lost Michael and Terry, and those were major losses.
Big shoes, really big shoes.
And really big shoes. And when I called you, I said, Buddy, I don't know where I'm going with this, but I want to try it. And we did one wonderful project with you that I'm still very, very proud of.
Thank you, I am too.
Called Testify.
I love that piece of work that, man, it was wonderful.
You sang with your parents at first, right? It's just called the Mullins, right?
Yeah, my dad's an evangelist, and we started when I was a kid, eight years old, on the road, full time. I mean, literally sold the house, moved into a bus. Mm. And for a number of years, that's what we lived in, traveling. Mm.
And then your dad and mom went on, did their thing. And then you got two or three other younger guys, four of them.
Yeah, and we changed the name to Sunday Drive. And
But
even before that, we did Mullins and Company.
Mullins and Company. And the first thing you did on the videos was an a cappella tune, I think.
That's right. We did My Savior First of All.
Yeah.
And that was the first thing we ever did when I got to meet you.
Real tight barbershop harmony.
It was.
And you know that would get my ear, right?
Acapella is always what you wanted us to do. Anytime we walked in the door, you said, okay, you got a new acapella thing for us. That's what we knew we had to do.
No better spirit, no better human being in our field than Buddy Mullins. And Buddy, it's good to have you here back with us today.
Thank you, Bill.
And you're part of this wonderful family.
And I'm thankful to be.
Bless
you. Great day.
Yeah.
Lord,
I've been born again.
I've been born again.
I've been born again.
Lord,
I've been born
sure
again.
Been born again.
I've been born again.
Do you know that I've been
to the river
and I've been
baptized,
my soul
converted,
and I feel
all right.
Well, that's the reason
I've been born.
I've been born. My Lord,
I've been born.
I sure do love your name.
I've been born.
Your name
I've been born.
Is all
I've been born.
I trust.
I've been born.
My Lord,
I've been born.
And if you hadn't died, my soul would not be saved. That's the reason
I've been born.
I've been born again.
I've been born again.
Well, Lord,
I've been born again.
I've been born again. You've been born again.
Do
you know I've been
and
I've been my soul and I feel
I've been born.
I've been born again. Well, I went in the valley. I didn't go to stay. My soul got happy and I stayed all day. He picked me up, turned me around. He placed my feet out on unchanging ground. Well, I've been to the river and I've been baptized. My soul is anchored in Jesus and I feel all. In the noon, and he helps me in the evening.
Michael came to us in the fall of 1985 from a group called the Singing Americans from North Carolina. He brought with him a brand new energy and a great big voice.
I remember when Gary and I were looking for a singer, and we were searching everywhere, listening to tapes, and I called Kirk Talley, who was singing with maybe the Cathedrals, or the Talley Trio.
Yeah.
By then. I said, do you have anybody in the Southern gospel field? Said, yeah, there's this kid named Mike English. Oh, he's a good singer? Oh, he's a great singer. What's he look like? Well, he's got this burr haircut. So he sent me a picture of it and sent a copy of your singing. Boy, that kid's really good, you know. Set him up. But Kirk was the one who told us about him. He came up and sang with Larnell and Gary.